Welcome back. You are watching Public Forum and we are discussing Sri Lankan policy. Today's issues including an expansion of economic ties and increased cooperation in areas of development. Now we'll try and understand the changing dynamics of India-Sri Lanka relations. Coming back to you, Mr. Jha, one thing that has been said about the Tamil problem in Sri Lanka is also that they don't have good leadership to speak for them, and they don't really know the difference between politically achievable, and especially when you have extremist politics happening, and also the vocal viewpoint of the diaspora. We don't really know that what is achievable, what is completely impossible, and to what an extent TNA can contribute supporting Sri Lanka to quite an extent, and there's a level of confidence, as you're rightly saying. But the kind of development credit India is providing China, and especially their interest in the strategic interest in the Indian Ocean, and they really need to be close to Sri Lanka. What kind of balancing act is required?
Well, I think if I may make